Great way to start the year. Congratulations.
Thanks. We appreciate it. I got to thank my four fellow family for seeing this happen. This is our third time out and first time finishing. It was a caravan last Sunday, beating our beat, lost field pressure. Went to Palmer City last night. It was real fast, little hot laps, and the water pump broke off. So we love this place, so I'm glad it treated us right. It was just like Dairy Queen tonight.
It was just like Dairy Queen, which sounds good, because finally it's warm enough we can maybe enjoy some Dairy Queen. I tell you, the car looks spectacular. You guys have done an awful lot during the offseason. The gray one looked good last year because it ran so fast, but this one looks darn handsome as well.
We got one sitting in the shop. It's our sleeper. It's our museum piece. We got a Jimmy Owens car at home. We'll bring him out here in a few weeks. So we needed this. We slaved away on these cars all winter, so I want to say thanks to all the fans over here that root for me. It makes it worth it, you know, with fans and, you know, family, wife, kids, and my sponsors, my crew. If it wasn't for my crew, I don't even know if I'd do it.
Well, I tell you, there's a lot of people that keep everybody going on a Friday, Saturday, and Sunday night. I appreciate you saying that about the fans. I know I also often ask them to clap or cheer for our different winners, and it means a lot to you guys. I mean, and you realize that, don't you?
You know, I realize it more this year than I ever have, you know, just at Terre Haute. You know, Indiana fans that came over and you know, just that root for me. Yeah, I mean, it's just awesome. You know, it makes us little guys feel like big guys.
Well, you are a big guy. You're a winner tonight. Congratulations, Randy Schumann. A big way to start the season and some great words to all of you fans as well. We appreciate that.